That was a bit of Robert Miles and Children on Storm FM. Love that tune. Kind of had to do a quick advert in there though with the new manager jingle as well, just to kind of get it out there. So, sorry Robert, but if I ruined your song for you, then you're lost, because I wanted to advertise, and basically it's a good song to advertise in. So, yeah, I thought I would. Anyway, up next, I don't know if Liam noticed this or if it was Gav, but it was Ray J. I hit it first, the Kim Kardashian one. So I don't know if it was you or G-Man that put it onto Facebook, but I know I uploaded it from one of you.
This is the stupidest beat I ever made. Damn. I really, really like how this beat goes in. It makes me feel like I'm on cloud 10. I didn't say nah, cause it's not my friend. Turn all around and you'll see why it ends. I go crazy for girls that are dime pieces. I'm smoking on her like a dime piece. And I wanna get her home and squeeze it. Squeeze it, squeeze it. Take it low, let me see you get but wild. Hey, drop it low, let me see that booty go wild. Hey, do it with her hands. Blow that, twerk that, work that. Got a nigga feeling you, man. Homies in the back, passing bottles all around. Shots on me, man, the shots on the town. Just got paid, got money to blow. We go stupid, we go stupid, go crazy, go wild. We go stupid, go crazy, go wild. We go stupid, go crazy, go wild. We go wild, we go wild.
Yeah, so that's Ray J. Going out to G-Man, not Liam, because we were having a little discussion in chat there about who actually wanted that song before. We've sort of come to the conclusion that Gav was the one who passed it on to me. So there you go, Gav. If you listen at all, then here's your song. I don't know what to even play now. I've not actually got a playlist left over at all, and I've been on for 80 minutes. And the one song I am trying to actually upload, or you know, onto the actual playlist, isn't actually doing anything at all. It's still just buffering. So it's either talk a load of rubbish or basically try and get some more songs in. I don't know what to do. It's kind of confusing, and I don't know why it's got like this, because the main Spreaker page isn't working properly when I try and upload the song. Anyway, I think I'm going to talk about the football, because I know there's a couple of pre-season games that have started now. Leeds played today, and I think Ross said they won 5-0. Rotherham played as well, and they won 2-0, and Ross was at the game. And we've got some sort of other friendlies as well, like Southend. They played Great Waker Inn, and Tom, one of my mates, was there, and also a couple of others. And they won 3-2. So the friendlies have all started now, and then we've got the women's football starting next week with their Women's World Cup, where a couple of the girls from Pitch Talk, Sophie and Rachel, will be there supporting England, I guess, and the other nations that are there, and just enjoying the football as well. And then Stevenage have got their first friendly next weekend against Biggleswade as well, so that should be hopefully a win, but friendlies are completely different to like league fixtures, so it's all about match fitness, that's what it is. But anyway, this song is taking forever to load, and I'm going to try another one. I think that's the best way forward. Well, while it's trying to do that, I know we've still got Russ and Liam in the chat. Liam from Pitch Talk. So Pitch Talk is going to be live on Monday at 8 p.m. like I've said once already, but I thought I'd mention it again now while I've got some spare time. 8 p.m. At Pitch Talk 1 on Skype, and the telephone which I gave you earlier, but I don't actually remember what it was now again. But if you listen back to the podcast of this, you will get there. And the music is finally done. Let's get Bob Marley on. That was One Love by Bob Marley, and if you think that one was summary, Liam, here's another one, even more summary for you.
It's your top, Mr. Selector. Ta, 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 ta.